How did we get from the top of the world to the bottom of the heap?
I don't recall you mentioning the boss is such a creep.